U.S. Ambassador to Mexico, Roberta Jacobson, is resigning. Jacobson is now added to a growing list of State Department officials leaving their post under the Trump administration. Things have been tense between Mexico and the U.S. President Trump continuously insists the former pay for a so-called border wall and threatens to end U.S. involvement in the North American Free Trade Agreement. Mexican diplomats reportedly began discussing policy largely with Trump's senior advisor and son-in-law Jared Kushner, rather than Jacobson. Jacobson took on the role in 2016 after being appointed by former President Barack Obama. Her departure follows Thomas Shannon Jr., the third highest-ranking department official who said he was stepping down last month, and U.S. Ambassador to Panama John Feely, who resigned this year citing irreconcilable differences with Trump.